Hello and welcome to Two Average Gamers here playing Metal Gear Solid 5. This is Bant and we are starting Mission 10. That's right, 10, not 7. Why? I don't know why. Probably because I thought it sounded more interesting. Anyways, we'll go ahead and get started and hope you guys enjoy.
Is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Hati Palace. He's known as Malak, Angel to his fellow Mujahideen. Start by checking the target's VI on your iDroid. The Soviets captured him and took him to the ruins of the palace. His family was subsequently killed in an airstrike on his village. The Soviets' scorched earth operation wiped it off the map. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish. If you can manage to rescue other prisoners as well, each one will add a bonus to our pay. When you see them, I'm sure your conscience will tell you what to do. Mahate Palace. The target should be somewhere at that outpost.
Mm.
Coming too. Roger that.
I open the log here, just double check it to see if it is what I thought I saw of the prisoner's death just a few seconds ago.
Я не хочу умирать!
Fuck. The target's been transferred.
Where are your friends?
I've sent the information to your map screen. You're gonna need more information to pinpoint a location.
And right about here, I decided to go ahead and restart the mission since the main guy I needed was already moved and the previous prisoner's death. I also died on my next replay. I went ahead and cut that out. My third attempt is coming right up. I decided to try to be a little bit more proactive and stop the prisoner from being moved and then rescue the other prisoners. You'll see how well that At this point, I should have just jumped in the helicopter, call it good, but I already had all the soldiers marked and wanted to get them in my base. I don't believe I saw the prisoner deaths at this point, but I realized it shortly after I got into the building. Had I jumped in the helicopter at this point, I probably would have gotten an S-rank.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. coming too. Roger that. In the intel file you picked up. Unfortunately, there's nothing new in it.
Thank you.
subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Alright, that's it for Mission 10. As you can see, I'm just under 12 hours of play, and this being my 7th completed mission, kind of taking my time. The mission itself took barely 21 minutes since the mission restart. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. A little bit more confrontation than my previous missions. And if you did like it, hit that like button, subscribe, YouTube, Twitch, the works. Hey, thanks for checking us out. See you next time.